X-Factor fans continuing to stand until the Mercury score.
Nneka Ogwumike has no trouble finding the bottom of the net.
And they have some good practices, but they look a little rusty right now.
Conversely, the Sparks have had their fill with the Aces after losing two in a row. Cork Canada connecting from long range.
The ability to not only play the point guard, but at that two and handle the ball and get to the basket.
Phoenix with its first lead of the day. 2 minutes and 30 seconds to go in the first quarter, and Lexi Brown.
And averaging almost four assists.
And she is one of the team's top defenders as well. Night in and night out, she's dealing with folks like Diana Taurasi, Kelsey Plum. Onyewere into double figures with 10. And I think she saw the press with Aaliyah Boston being named Rookie of the Month. And harken back to when she was the Liberty's Emmy winner, Dick Wolf. FBI airs Monday night starting 7, 6 Central on ION.
Great opportunities for the LA Sparks, and Mercury missing that chance to come up with defensive rebounds.
It is the largest lead of the night for Phoenix, up 52-49, trying to dig in on defense.
And Taurasi and Clarendon going at it.
Oh, what a beautiful pass, as Nneka knows how to finish. She's the team sponsor. How cool is that?
Yeah, team's coached by Elijah Knox, who has been assigned as a coach, but a good little back door right there to Tanea Gumike.
Canada with a head of steam. Somehow, Nneka winds up with it. Perfect pass to Hamby. Vanessa Nygaard on her feet, demanding her team to play defense. Terrific rebound put back by Nneka. She's got 17 to lead all scores. Gimpy. Little more than a minute to go. Jordan Canada, long three is good. And we're tied at 84. A minute to go, Shug Sutton getting set to check in.
And that's not a good pass. You've got two players on Brittany Griner, and you're forcing the ball in there for another turnover.
3 minutes to go in overtime. Griner in the mismatch. So it's Diana trying to defend Nneka, and that's advantage Nneka all day long. Yeah, she's got 21.
Overtime win in Phoenix last night, thanks to Lexi Brown. 26 points, a career high, as Clarendon gets the bucket there. For the first time since 2014, they finished well under 500 that year, 12-22, as Nneka Ogwumike gets her first basket of being able to shoot as a big. And she's got a couple of baskets here in the early going. Chanae catches against Russell. Oh, what a beautiful feed. Back door to Big Sis.
She has an ability to get to the rack. Certainly capable, as we saw right there.
They lob it underneath to Russell, double teamed by the Ogwumikes, and that one taken away by Nneka. Have been the scorers for Seattle. Here's Clarendon. Canada, the nice hesitation, dumps it off to Ogwumike, who kisses it off the glass. First player into double figures tonight.
Only attempted three shots in the first quarter as Nneka hits the turnaround there, but she's already up to six.
As the baseline, the Euro inside, tipped away by Chanae into the hands of Nneka. Here comes Clarendon looking to push. All the way, the left-hand scoop goes. Seven on the shot clock. Nneka has the baseline, used that drop step in the fall away. Good. Here's Clarendon. Six on the shot clock. Nneka trying to go high, low, underneath Chanae. And she gets the reverse. Lloyd with 16. She's got five straight games of 20 or more entered tonight. And there's Nneka going to the reverse. She said, if Lil Sis can do it, I can too.
Here tonight, back to the basket, at the rim, mid-range.
Nice hezzy there by Nurse. Couldn't get the finish. Russell loses her balance and the ball. Ties the score once again at 52 apiece. Our ninth tie tonight. We've also had 10 lead changes. Here's Nneka. Right into Nurse. Off glass, the bucket and the foul. Nneka perfect here in the third quarter. Nneka trying to go to work against Magbegor. Double team comes. The kick out. Brown for three. Timeout, Seattle.